Dear Mom, I am so excited to write to you my first letter from America. I am finally here in Los Angeles, California.
Welcome to America, Ilia Fakov.
Thank you!
This city is amazing and welcoming. It looks like the summer never ends here. So I don't think I will need to wear your warm underwear I took with me.
People here are nice and friendly.
Welcome to America.
And they try to help me any way they can.
Where are you from?
I'm from Alabama.
You are a goddamn communist. We should have dropped the bomb on you a long time ago.
I want to let you know there's plenty of jobs in America for those who wish to work and wish to work hard.
I'm having a great time here in America. My Russian accent is completely gone. I sound like a regular American guy.
I'm not a girl. I'm a man.
You're a big man.
Yes, thank you.
Mama, I want to stay here in America. It's a great country.
What is great about America?
Freedom. And cheeseburgers, Mom.
American women, their breasts are filled with saline. You pop them. They're shooting with water all over the place.
I'd like to tell you something. I think my heart on for you.